That's the Insurance Institute for Highway Safety's front crash of the Ford Explorer. When the Explorer slams into the barrier, you can see the frame buckling underneath, but the passenger compartment remains intact. Results indicate the driver could hurt his right leg. Otherwise, the rest of the body is well protected and is not likely to suffer significant injuries. Overall, the Ford Explorer receives high marks, earning the best possible rating of good in the Insurance Institute's frontal offset test.